awesome fan-made poster for the Flash movie shows the Scarlet Speedster sprinting through the Tsu multiverse. The Flash's solo movie has been in development hell for a few years now, with some version of the project having been in the works since at least 2013. The script has been written, scrapped, and rewritten on countless occasions at this point, and at least two directors have been hired and let go in that span. The whole Phil Lord and Chris Miller situation is a bit murky. The Flash movie's lengthy stay in development hell may be coming to an end in the very near future. However, the film has officially been titled Flashpoint, presumably becoming an adaptation of the popular comic arc of the same name. In that tale, Barry Allen wakes up in an alternate universe, wherein Cyborg is the foremost hero in the world, Thomas Wayne is Batman, and Wonder Woman and Aquaman are at war with one another. The Atlantean/Themyscira war is ravaging the planet, and the Flash is tasked with saving the world. It's a wild ride, one that's particularly well suited for a big screen adaptation. Thanks to Instagram user Artoff Time Travel, we have a better idea of what that story might look like in the Tsu. This one took a while. But are you excited for Flashpoint? Hashtag Aquaman, hashtag artist, hashtag Batman, hashtag comics, hashtag cyborg, hashtag DC, hashtag digitalerate, hashtag epic, hashtag fan art, hashtag Flash, hashtag Justice League, hashtag movie, hashtag Photoshop, hashtag poster, hashtag superhero, hashtag Superman, hashtag Wonder Woman, hashtag DC TV, hashtag art, hashtag Sue, hashtag extended universe, hashtag Flashpoint, hashtag artwork, hashtag Ezra Miller Ray post shared by Artoff Time Travel, at Artoff Time Travel, on November 30th, 2017 at 5:20 p.m. PST. It's to find a single knock on Artoff Time Travel's creation here. It's some undeniably awesome Photoshop work. The only real concern may be whether or not the movie ultimately ends up actually happening. We apologize in advance for beating the super dead horse, but the Tsu had a lot riding on Justice League's success. In fact, the Flashpoint movie was specifically mentioned to be among the projects waiting to see how the team-up performed. As you're well aware at this point, Justice League underperformed in a major way. Both critically and financially, it fell well short of expectations, which has resulted in the entire future of the Tsu being called into question. That said, some fans have assumed that a Flashpoint movie can simply serve as the reset button for the Tsu. The comic book pulled it off. So why can't the movie? The problem with that idea is that movie audiences are far less forgiving than comic readers. Generally speaking, they're less committed to these characters and stories than comic fans are. So if they sit down for a Flashpoint movie, where an average moviegoer is already trying to wrap his/her head around the idea of an alt universe, and at the end of it, previous events of the Tsu have been erased, everything's different, and maybe even a role or two has been suddenly recast? Yeah, that would super not work for casual fans. Anyway, now that soapbox o'clock has come and gone, are you psyched to see a Flashpoint movie hit the big screen? Let us know in the comments. Source.